Episode 2, That is Output. This finding the right cable. Hopefully there is also enough. That looks better, although the end still needs to be found. Now to start with cutting and... okay, just cutting for now then. Time to strip the insulation. A bit of a tidy up wouldn't go amiss. Oh, the coffee! A cup holder would have been helpful. At least a strip axe has been found. Unfortunately, that is a strip axe 16. If only everything had a standard place. There we go. That is finally the correct strip axe. Definitely a reason to celebrate. Now crimping, and the next stage is complete. Good job! No time is wasted here. The data is already in the wire processing center. But don't forget to place the coffee safely in the cup holder. This colleague simply chooses which job should be processed from the list, and we're ready to start. Choose the right cable, load it into the machine, and off we go. Cutting, marking, stripping, and crimping, all together in one process. Thanks to standalone mode, pausing the project to help a colleague is not a problem. That is how you generate output.